We have already destigmatized these products from being narcotic. People, when they have access to this cannabis industry, they will not go to the dark side. They will only focus on how to make a better living.
เราจะได้ปลูกแบบถูกกฎหมายนะคะแล้วก็ดีใจมากๆค่ะถ้างานนี้มาชาวบ้านเราก็จะได
้ So what happens in here, Nan?
We're mostly focusing on CBD flower strains.
How do you feel today?
Super exciting. Today is such a big win, I think, for you know, all stoners in Thailand. We all know from studying, like, you know, other markets that recreational is where the money's at. So I think this is a good step towards that if we're really thinking of this as an actual economic crop.
Even though the government says it's strictly for medical purposes, it's not for recreational.
I hope that they see the potential, like, economics of it, and hopefully that will aid with the legalization of, like, recreational use.